That's what makes pit reporting so neat, right? Like when you are literally an extension of that moment, because the journalist is the first one there to the competitor, first one at the car or the truck.
And I'm sure you've experienced it too. Sometimes you become part of the celebration because shortly after that, Billy Venturini came up and then poured basically a whole bottle of water on me. So they're all excited. Everybody's happy for everyone.